Hello, I'm going to show you a pattern to build strength in your third and fourth finger, and that's something you can use as a warm-up before a live or anything. So it's a very simple pattern. I am using the third and fourth finger on this one, but you can do it with any pair of fingers, of course. And I start on the low E string and I play third and fourth fret. It's all alternate picking on your right hand. Then I move up on the A string. And all up on every string. Then I go back down. I move up one fret and I do exactly the same thing. That's it. It's very easy, but it takes quite a lot of pain to master it. Okay, good luck.